And here's what I've discovered in these past 10 years. The number one thing a person in poverty needs is a relationship. All of us that are in this room are who we are because of the people who invited us, the people who challenged us, and the people who encouraged us. It's all about relationship. This adventure is all about doing it with other people. God created us for that. Whatever God's placed on your heart, invite someone to go on that adventure with you.